Okay, friends, insist issue. Chain monsters use Honeywood. Why is Honeywood better than its competitors? Good afternoon, friends. We are from UK. I'm happy to welcome everyone to my channel. With you, as always, your Mr. August. And in this video, a continuation of a rather interesting and exciting format, Battle of P2P Online Games, awaits you. Honeywood use chain monsters. Which game will you choose? We are getting started. And we'll start with our favorite project, and this is Honeywood. So, about the Honeywood project. Honeywood is a P2P on blockchain game where we can earn real money, so real coins. It's created on the basis of Cosmos. Play 5 minutes a day and earn real money. And at first, I couldn't believe my eyes, but it's yes. How can you earn? The first option is to earn by buying Epirus and Beasts on the marketplace, and then generate income real money. The second option is to earn by winning PvP battles, and the third option is much simpler, is to earn by staking your coins. Team. If we talk about the Honeywood team, it's a single and powerful system. These are professionals who know their work, and the team consists of experienced people. You can see this by looking at the excitement in the game. Partners and investors. As we can see among the partners, you can notice very bridge faces, namely Cosmos, Bitmart, Oxys, Dowstar, and other. What does this tell us? That's right, Honeywood, this is a game that has a lot of support, both from users and from investors and partners, which is definitely cool. And now, let's move on to the competitor, Honeywood and its Chain Monsters. Welcome to Chain Monsters, a free-to-play MMORPG that teams monster and it's completely player controlled. Go to Ancora, explore a beautiful hand-created 3D world, gather a squad of chain monsters and challenge other players in exciting battles. Climb the leaderboards and compete for exclusive prizes. Collect 161 unique creators. 161 unique creators, each with their own strangest traits and abilities, await you. New chain mons are constantly being unlocked to shake up the meta. Play for free. No subscription or purchase required. In free reward levels and play the whole game. Player driven economy. Find and earn resources, upgrade your chain mons and craft scarer materials in FTM. The entire economy is managed by players through various game system. Blockchain technology. Chain mons, items and rewards are securely stored on the Flava blockchain. Super fast transaction, no gas fees. Comparison, Honeywood, Chain Monsters. Results. Chain Monster is a P2P earn game, which is actually not bad, but it definitely has room for improvement. And in turn, Honeywood absorbed all the strangers, namely the opportunity to earn in just 5 minutes, stable economy, ability to take the game with you, ability to improve your mental skills, and other. So, after comparing the two products, Honeywood won. Therefore, we congratulate him on his victory. See you in the next issue. Good luck.